kids. My name is Elena Porter, and I'm going to take our very first meditation session together and kind of talk about setting yourself up to really experience a good, positive expression of meditation here. So friends, many times when people meditate, they will come into a comfortable seated posture. So maybe you're in a comfortable seated posture, you have your hands on your knees with your palms facing up, bring that navel to the spine, and you sit up nice and tall, nice and tall. A lot of times when we're in a seated posture, we'll start to kind of clench over. We want our shoulders on our back, and we want from our tailbone to the crown of our head, nice and tall line of energy. Sometimes people like to lay down, and if you're laying down, friends, right now, which is a way that I like to meditate a lot, you can take your hands down by your sides with your palms facing up, laying completely flat. Sometimes people like to walk when they meditate. They just want to look at all the beautiful surroundings and just listen to a meditation and get a cadence of your walk. Either form of expression of a physical body during meditation is perfectly fine and will help you to just let go of the world for a little bit and take time with your inner self to just maybe learn something today. I call them little nuggets. I'm hoping that you'll find a little nugget in each meditation that'll help shift your heart to be more open and understanding of others, of the world, and of God. So today we are going to be talking about our breath and how important it is to take deep breaths throughout the day that'll help to calm your anxieties or your frustrations or your irritations. So with your palms facing up, your hands on your knees, through your nose, I want you to take a nice deep inhale, breathe in 4 to 5 seconds if you can. Breathe it in nice and deep through your nose, and then exhale just through your nose, exhale. Let's try that again. 4 to 5 second inhale through your nose, breathe it in. 4 to 5 second exhale through your nose. So as you continue breathing, inhaling and exhaling through your nose, nice deep inhale, nice deep exhale, I want you to start to begin to notice your physical body. Your shoulders will kind of melt down from your ears. We carry a lot of stress, a lot of worry and concern on our shoulders. When you let them down, roll down so there's space between your ears and your shoulders, you'll feel a sense of release. So on the exhale, let your shoulders melt down. We carry a lot of stress in our faces, around our jaws and our eyes. So as you inhale and exhale, I want you to feel your face soften, especially around your eyes. Just soften. Maybe softly close your eyes for a moment and allow your face to soften. In our world today, we have a lot of stresses. We have a lot of worries. We have a lot of anxieties. Some of them are physical. Some of them are emotional. Some of them are mental. And some are all spiritual. In this space and time of meditation, we do concentrated breathing that allows us to open up our heart, let go of the outside world, because we're just here and intentional. It allows us to find these tools to deal with the stresses of life. So I want to kind of walk you through a short little meditation here. Now that you're in a physical posture, now that your breath is flowing freely with a rhythm that is unique to you, inhaling 4 to 5 seconds on an inhale through your nose, exhaling 4 to 5 seconds on an exhale of your nose. And either keeping your eyes open and looking at the beautiful scenery behind me, or keeping your eyes softly closed, kind of really deeply go inward. I want you to hear and listen to a quote that I came across that said, if we let go of a little, friends, we will achieve a little bit of peace. If we go and let go, we have the courage to let go a lot, we will achieve and experience a lot of peace. And if we get the desire and courage and awareness and willingness to let go of a lot, we will then and only then experience complete peace. So it's not that easy, and it is baby steps. And I just want you to imagine something in your life right now as you continue to inhale and exhale. Imagine something in your life that weighs heavy on your heart. Whether it's something with your friends or your family or your grades. I want you to imagine letting go just a little bit and trusting God and life circumstance, and allow yourself to feel just a little bit of release. So just the intention of saying, I'm going to let go of this circumstance in my life, this emotion in my heart, this thought that keeps racing in my mind. I'm going to let go just a little bit and allow myself to breathe. And let's just sit in that space for a few breaths. Nice deep inhale, nice deep exhale. And then I want you to imagine in your mind's eye, that means with your eyes are closed, we're not physically looking at something, but in our mind's eye, imagine letting go a lot and what beautiful feeling that would feel right here in your heart should you let go of this circumstance a lot and be able to embrace a lot of peace and calm. Where your mind feels clear thinking, where your heart's not racing. Where you actually smile on your face because a weight's been lifted from your shoulders. And then if you're like me and you want to strive towards complete peace, imagine a feeling of completely letting go and saying, I'm going to trust God. I'm going to let go and let God. I'm going to do whatever my part is to do, but I'm going to let go and let God and have complete freedom from this circumstance and trying to fix or change. And in that beautiful space, I'm going to open my heart to complete peace. Let's take a couple more breaths here. Nice deep inhale, breathe it in, lengthen through your crown with the inhale, and then nice deep exhale, feel the shoulders melt down. Feel the calm in the heart and the spirit. Feel the mind start to be peaceful. When you get to this space, you start to hear the sounds of the earth. There's a slight little wind right now. Can you hear it? There's birds chirping all around in these palm trees, in the bushes. Can you hear the sound of the birds chirping? There's an ever so small waterfall off to the side, and the water is gently flowing over its edge. Can you hear the beauty? Water rushing, dripping. Take another nice deep inhale, breathe it in. Nice deep exhale, release. And let's bring our hands to heart center. Gently bow your heads. Close your eyes if they were open. And let's just close this beautiful time together and kind of seal everything that we felt, experienced, and learned here today. Dear God, we come before you with our hearts open and willing and wanting peace. We know that there's troubles of this world, but we also know that you promise a beautiful level of peace. It can only come from you. Our hearts are open. Our minds are clear. Our spirit is connected. We come before you seeking complete peace as we find a way and the courage inside to completely let go and let you do you. Amen. You guys, thank you so much for joining me for our meditation this morning. Peace.